Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web as we go through the rest of this holiday weekend. Some good news in terms of the temperatures finally coming up there, but not tonight. It will be the coldest night so far this season for many, dipping into the single digits. So for those that don't have power, it'll be a rough night out there, and your homes are going to get quite chilly. As a matter of fact, by early tomorrow morning, it will be the coldest again so far, with readings even a little bit below zero in the Great North Woods. But for many that have lost power, single digits to around 10 pre-dawn hours of Saturday morning. However, as we go through Saturday, sun giving way to clouds, still quite chilly, but a warm front moves through Saturday night. That may kick off a couple of snow or mixed rain and freezing rain showers late Saturday night, early Sunday morning, before it dries out for the rest of Sunday and it turns much warmer. We could be well into the 40s to round out the weekend on Sunday. Here's that warm front stretched back through the Great Lakes. And as it moves in our direction, it will cause the clouds to increase during the daylight hours of Saturday. So we will start off with some partial sunshine. And then even midday and early afternoon, the sun may be filtered at times and then overcast at other times, but it should remain dry through the entire day. Jumping ahead into Saturday night, you'll notice a thick cloud cover. Here are those snow showers changing over to a little bit of a light mix. Very little accumulation, but it may be just enough to glaze over the roads in a few communities. Then as we jump ahead into Sunday, it's dry and a weak cool front slips on through Monday with a shower in the north country and dry elsewhere. Here are those very cold morning lows tonight. Again, single digits below zero north, single digits above elsewhere, about 12 in Manchester and about 12 to 15 right along shore roads. Tomorrow, still quite chilly, mid-20s up north, upper 20s central all the way back to Rochester and only upper 20s to very low 30s elsewhere in central and southern New Hampshire. But again, it does warm up as we go into Sunday. Here it is on the extended outlook. We have sun and clouds mixed after an early morning mixed shower on Sunday. Low to mid 40s south, upper 30s, lower 40s north. Still relatively mild before it cools off late on Monday with some sunshine after an early morning shower in the north country. Sunshine, but cold on Tuesday, breezy as well. Then the next system with a light wintry mix will move in for Wednesday. Temperatures rising back into the upper 30s to near 40, and then a little bit of a cooling trend for Thursday and the end of next week.